Amir's here. Yeah.
So, what do you put in there first?
Just some water, like this alcohol, glycerin stuff that I make right here.
Okay.
It's just distilled water, glycerin, which I have a bunch of, and 91% alcohol.
So it's like, for me, you get high after this.
No, I can't smell. You don't smell any of the fumes, but you know, just
so
like this, man.
So you put that,
and then. It dries.
It dry?
Yeah.
How fast?
Well, probably going to dry pretty fast.
Okay.
Because it's not that thick.
Cool. Well, leg is ready.
Yeah.
Come by, organize this. We have a straight team to work.
Sounds good.
That's what I put on my paintings to dry.
Just like so they, just like when we were in school.
Yeah, they don't.
They even did them like this.
Mm-hmm.
Because there was more surface area if you stacked them high.
Yeah.
Yeah, either way.
Mm-hmm. No, but you can even have it anyway. And you can even put it like that so it can have a small painting.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
It's almost like you would kind of want to cut these here so you would have. You could put any size at one point.
Yeah.
The next point.
Yeah, but I mean, I use them when they wear, I put them there.